going on, guys? Vasey here, and today I'm bringing you a video of rare supply drop openings. Now, earlier today I uploaded a video of me opening about 10 common supply drops, which actually had some very good items inside. You can go and check that video out with the link in the description. Anyways, the purpose of this video is to see if 30 keys per rare drop, are actually worth it. Let me know what you guys think. Anyway, guys, enjoy the video, and I'll see you on the other side. Peace!